It was a lose-lose situation for Chad Ochocinco today. Just one day after the Patriots lost the Super Bowl, he came back to Cincinnati to face a judge for driving on a suspended license. Ochocinco pleaded guilty to a reduced charge of failing to show a driver's license. The incident happened last year. Before letting him go, Judge Russell Mock fined him $304 and said, "I guess I would have had to issue a larger fine if you would have won last night."